dreaming of this moment since I was a kid. When I was like 8 years old, I asked Santa Claus for a survivor buff. So I am just dying to get it started.
I've heard, I just want to have an open dialogue. Those kind of keywords that are like, hey.
Like, I like the way you think. You remind me of myself.
Aubrey right now is just kind of going to everyone. I think she's a little panicked.
I have you. We could start to have a dialogue.
I feel like we could be better at having a dialogue.
I think so too.
I just wanted to make sure that like, that we can have a dialogue. Because I feel great with you.
Right.
She's like, I really like you. I think you're a good player. You remind me of myself. She does all that crap.
I think you're cool. You remind me some of the things you say. I'm like, oh, that's funny.
You just remind me of me a lot. Mm-hmm.
I think you play like I do. We see like similar things. Like, okay, same wavelengths.
She's just doing her best to pull somebody in with her. She's doing a great job at it. So she might have to go.
Why do like always the men find the idols?
Okay, so then we need to be babysitting more.
No, we need to be looking.
You know, I wish I knew what was going on with idols and advantages. I'm sure people have started looking, but I have no idea how you'd even begin to start looking for something. I mean, it's a big place and everything's unique in its own way, but also exactly the same. They're all trees that look a little funky. Where do you begin? We lost the reward challenge today. That kind of sucks, but we haven't lost an immunity challenge yet. We haven't had to go to tribal yet,
and that's way more important.
I'm sorry.
No, you were so great.
I got lucky. It's whatever.
Yeah. Hey, we're all still here.
Yes.
All that matters. Let's rest tonight, and let's crush them tomorrow.
I have found myself in a group of six. Me, Julie, Julia, Gavin, Ron, and Eric. Which makes a lot of sense because there's a general feeling on the tribe that returning players have played before, they've had their shot. This is our first chance and we should get to play before they do. Joe and Aubrey are a target.
Ta-da.
And Aurora's like the only one who seems 1000% on board with the returning players. So if we were to lose the next immunity and we had to go to tribal, I think that one of them's gotta go.
I think Joe and Aubrey kind of come as a killer.
They do. Yeah.
What do we do?
You and Aubrey are a pair.
Oh my God, Joe is over there, and I had no idea. What if we just, let's try to catch him. No!
Well, Wendy, you're making this tough.
Thank God.
That would be worse than me going to tribal camp.
Girl, you've set free breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Like, I'm still 100% over killing the chickens. I do not care if Wendy cries herself to sleep at night.
Please, give my best try. You might try me.
She kind of went nuts. You'd rather get voted out than see a chicken die? It's bizarre. That's not someone you can trust. That's, you know, someone you vote out.
I went to Aubrey and said, you want to do a girl's thing to get rid of one of you guys? So if she does have an idol, she would literally never play her idol. It would make her believe more that I'm not with you guys.
Yeah. I think it's in our best interest to get rid of Aubrey first when she doesn't see it coming. As a person, I really like Aubrey, but for me, it might sound bad, but I have like no problem separating like friendships from the game. Like I don't really care about how people feel out here. But now I have to keep Aubrey thinking that I'm on her side.
Manu, somebody going home tonight. Swim out, see you tonight at Tribal Council.
Right now, we do all have a common goal. Like, we all think Aubrey needs to go. But I still think we are making a big move, and big moves are always risky. So I'm just gonna really pick and choose my words carefully to not over or under expose what's really happening.
What returning player is gonna come back for a third time and be willing to go to Rocks?
I think right now, the fact that they have two returning players is an advantage for us. You don't come out here 2-3 times to get sent home before the merge by a rock. So in terms of like this crappy situation, I feel like our side could possibly be slightly better off.
I'm like truly all on the same page before.
Ain't no question.
The whole thing tonight could come down to drawing rocks. We just all agreed here on Manu that we're all down for that. I'm not. I'm kind of willing to put my vote wherever if it keeps me in the game. If I feel like I need to betray an alliance to move myself one step farther in the game, I'm gonna do it, because I could find an end somewhere else. Don't ever trust me, man. Like, I don't know if anyone has figured that out yet.
He needs to be chill. He didn't win immunity. He doesn't have an idol. He's not expecting it.
Like, just the six?
That's all we need.
Ron wants to do Joe because Joe lost. Now's the time to get rid of Joe.
Don't chase him. You need to like surround him and have him come down this way.
I'd kind of rather go the safer option and get rid of Kelly, but it's definitely important to get the decision right tonight. It's hard to know what's right.
I say let's get Kelly Wolford out of here.
There's the Less You 3 package deal, and then there's Dave and Devin's. We want to get rid of which package we consider most dangerous first. 3 is bigger than 2, and it seems that we're all leaning towards Kelly. So if we get rid of the queen bee, maybe the hive will fall apart.
If you, Aurora, Julie, Ron, David, and I come together,
I was hoping.
We run the game.
That was my ideal scenario, so I'm glad that you just counted it
I think
it
that
all.
That would be amazing.
Yeah. At this point, I feel like I'm on the bottom. So definitely if I can get out of that role, I'm going to. And this sounds like the plan that could work. I was so mad when Rick won immunity today. I really wanted him out of here. He's such a threat. The more he sticks around, I think the more dangerous he becomes. Congratulations.
Yes,
thank you guys.
You said you're not good at puzzles.
Yeah.
I didn't think I was.
Our plan was going to be that Rick goes home, but Rick is safe.
Luck.
No, not luck.
Great.
Wardog and Rick are the two big threats in this game. One of the threats won immunity, so maybe you vote the other one out. It can be as simple as that.
Victoria, Aurora, got nothing for you. Grab your stuff, head back to camp, enjoy.
Seeing someone as important as my dad is to me, to have it taken away, it just sucks. And it absolutely makes me think twice about, you know, what kind of relationship I have with Ron, what kind of strategy he's really playing. If there's ever a reward where picking someone is crucial, it's the loved one's visit. Who you pick can make or break your game.
There's Rick, and then there's the backup plan if Rick has an idol.
Exactly.
Tonight's vote should be simple. Even Rick knows it's Rick. The problem is we don't know if he has some kind of idol or advantage, and at this point we have to assume he does. If we didn't split the votes, then just whoever Rick votes for goes home. But I want to be the one to decide who goes home.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Coming back from the reward, I knew I needed to talk to Aurora to assure her on our end nothing had changed. The most important thing is moving together as a foursome.
I'm really sorry, but
it's fine.
And Aurora, she's just an emotional player, so now I have to doubly reassure her that nothing has changed and, you know, to win this game, that it would be smartest for us to stick together.
I trust Lauren that I'm with you 100% because she was on to make the move, whether you were on board or not.
I figured.
And I said, no, I was like, I'm doing it without Vic.
Lauren was ready to vote Aurora with or without me. Doesn't matter to her if I was on board.
But, and I do think she does want to go to the end with Julie because she knows that's her best chance of at least coming in second place.
It doesn't matter if it's me and you, then we can do what we need to.
And so now I feel like I'm in a bad spot because at this point I trust Gavin, but I believe Lauren's trying to work with Julie. So I'd just rather have Julie out of the game.
I just went from basically last place to like the finale. So I'm good with it, you know?
Chris was giving us like a little soft quit. Like, if I go home tomorrow, I'm cool. And that's ridiculous. Nobody sits on edge of extinction for almost a month to finally win their way back in the game, to be like, if I go, I go. If anyone's buying that, they're insane.
He has not given up. There's no way. I don't know him at all, but yeah, I'm sure he does
about all of us.
Chris is not good for my game. I don't know him at all. But there's two people on this tribe that do know him. So for them, Chris becomes an option that wasn't here before.
You take out Chris today. Now hear me out. Because what if they're truly working together, Gav? If they're smart, they don't work with us. They have a better chance of beating Chris in the end than one of us.
If Julie, Lauren, and Chris are now working together, and we take out Devin's tonight, that means at a final five, those three have decision-making power, leaving me and Gavin on the outs. And so, as much as I still don't want to go up against Devin's in a final three with him, as of right now, I don't think either him or me make it to final three if we don't work together tonight.